lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary.
And deserved to.
Barcelona take the early advantage. Llorente tries to get it forward quickly. Kimmich. Griezmann, and the weighted pass, as he finds himself offside. And it's Correa. Koke. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Messi, good run, where to from here? Shot at goal! Barcelona have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Pavard puts his foot on the gas. He's found his man. Messi! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Played it short. Hernandez. Alonso. Dinks one in. And Messi! Plays it back. Barcelona take a 3-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Barcelona get it back again. Kimmich. Kimmich drives it forward. Hoists it forward. And it's Correa. Thiago Silva gets it back. Messi. And now the breakaway. Looking to... Messi! Oh, he couldn't get hold of it.
Barcelona are looking quite mean on the counter, and combating that requires even more meanness.
Big chance! Great football. Shot and save.
Barcelona were again presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatening.
Thiago Silva. And here's Messi.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Now the counter. He's got away.
Do I really need to say anything, or can I simply refer you to the scoreline?
Barcelona, 3 goals to the good after a really excellent first half that's been intriguing to watch. Plenty of highlights to show you during the break. So we're just settling back into this second half. Loose. That's been won straight back. Balls come loose and the chase is on. It's Luis Suarez! Saved. That's good keeping.
Well, the defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just play from range.
Point blank! Draw save from the keeper. And it's been taken straight back. He's had a goal! Oh, the keeper's done just about enough.
Well, they're being made to force the issue, but they need to be patient and a little more composed.
Okay, with the short one. Oh, shooting chance! It's broken loose. Neymar did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. And he's away. Goes for it. Keeper.
Messi certainly caught it well enough, but that was never really going to trouble the keeper.
And it's Messi. Messi looking to penetrate opposition. Messi! Keeper's got his work done.
Well, talking about a man on a mission, that was a super effort.
And it's been taken short. They've managed to get it away. What a throw in. Llorente, Correa, and here's Neymar. Now, can he capitalize? Xavi Alonso, keeper's ball. Chance to shoot. And he's... And Messi! Results no longer in doubt. It's just about how many. So that goal went. Well, I thought once he got the first part of it right, by getting his knee over the ball, it was always like you can feel it going lower. So it proved. Four in the game. He is the man. Barcelona tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. And here's Suarez. Kimmich.